Waldo Jeffries had reached his limit. It was now mid-August, and he had been separated from Marcia for almost 2 months. 2 months, and all he had to show for it were 3 dog-eared letters and 2 very expensive long-distance phone calls. Marcia's faithlessness haunted him. Daytime fantasies of sexual abandon permeated his thoughts. It was more than the human mind could bear.
You know, Waldo, checking the mail 3 times a day is going to make her write you any sooner.
Yeah, Josh, you got to bear with me a little bit. I can't even afford the phone calls, much less a 500-mile drive. I got to do something.
Nothing but junk. Boy, they'll send you anything in the mail these days.
This is crazy, Waldo.
It'll work.
Believe me, just trust me. Here, hand me that bag. I got everything I need in this bag. I'll be fine.
Inside the package, Waldo was so transfixed with excitement he could hardly breathe. His skin felt prickly from the heat. He could feel his heart beating in his throat.